Oh, don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek. Ah, thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. Ashes were too.
You just arrived. How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend, for this is a true haven of the forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself, a sweetly rotting bed to lie upon.
Well, you look to be unkindled. No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting. Oh, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully. What's keeping you? Go on, right inside. Show respect, and let Lady Frieda speak to you.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes, there is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure, but perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world, a thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice.
Thank you.